Hi everyone, and once again welcome back to my YouTube channel Backfield Vlogs. Today's video is going to be short as compared to the other videos on my YouTube channel, and in this video I'm just going to give you an overview of the coronavirus situation in Uganda and how does it affect it travel, my travel plans and travel plans for the other people. Now just before we started, I know my hairs are looking very funny currently, so just avoid it. And so stay tuned and let's start. In Uganda, the first case of coronavirus came on 22nd March 2020. And just before it appears, the government already took safety measures, such as they have closed the borders and airports. And airport was closed, only local citizens, the flights who are carrying local citizens were allowed to enter. And the first case was from one of that flight, and after that they also stopped all the flights. Only goods transit was allowed, all the passenger flights, and even by road people are coming from other countries, they were not allowed to enter. As of today, Uganda has 833 confirmed cases of coronavirus. Out of them, there are 761 recoveries, and so far only zero death. There's not a single person in Uganda who died because of coronavirus. Let's talk about how does it affect it travel. Now, after the first case, the government announced lockdown and ban on travel within the country. All the public transport was banned and private vehicles were allowed in start, but only to carry 3 passengers. But once the cases of corona started rising, the government also banned all the transport. If only essential transport or essential workers, like for the pharmacies, hospitals, clinics and banks, they were allowed to travel by using private car. Every year, hundreds and thousands of people visit Uganda. But now, because of this pandemic, the airports are closed, the land borders are closed, so there are no tourists. And even within the country, the locals, they used to visit many places. Like as for me, I'm a travel vlogger currently. Now I had planned to visit many places, but now I'm waiting for the lockdown to end and the ban on public transport to end, so that I can go there, I can visit all those places, and also I can record and show you all those beautiful places in this East African country. So this is for today's video. I hope it give you a bit information, and if you like it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you have not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, make sure you subscribe it, so in the future when I will continue uploading my travel vlogs, so you will never miss any of them. And if you have any suggestions, please leave it in a comment section. Thank you so much. Take care and stay home, stay safe.